as we all kind of look at it and go, oh my gosh, it's right there in plain sight. We see it on the video. Why not use that as a moment to put pressure on the DA, to put pressure on the governor, to get some sort of reasonable issue in terms of bail? This sort of, you know, slap on the wrist and letting bad guys walk is not working. And then you go after a good guy who's defending his business.